Hello everyone, my name is Shailly Kedia and I'm a researcher with the Energy and Resources Institute, and I'm also doing my PhD from the Jawaharlal Nehru University, and I'm also a board member of the World Sustainable Development Forum, and I'm so happy to be here.
Great. Let's start the other way around. Let's talk a little bit about World Sustainable Development Forum, how you've been associated with this, and what do you think about this forum and how important it is to have it in the world?
Yes, I've been associated with the World Sustainable Development Forum. World Sustainable Development Forum was conceived in TERI when Dr. Pachauri was the Director General of the Energy and Resources Institute. It was formed within the organization in 2005. And then in 2015, Dr. Pachauri wanted it to become a separate entity. And that is when, since late 2014, I was helping Dr. Pachauri to conceptualize some of the activities which World Sustainable Development Forum could undertake, apart from events, but also some kind of research and analysis. And I continue to be associated with the World Sustainable Development Forum since then. And I'm very happy to be a board member of the World Sustainable Development Forum.
That's great. So you've been a part since the conceptualization of the idea, like a standalone World Sustainable Development Forum. Would you like to share a little bit more about the process that goes behind building this summit?
Yes. You see, like, World Sustainable Development Forum is guided by patrons who are leaders in their own fields, in their own rights. They have been former heads of states, you know, they have been business leaders. So, you know, we get the visionary guidance from our patrons. And then we also have business champions, you know, they also guide us, because what we need is, you know, more engagement from businesses and industry groups as well. Apart from that, we work in partnership with many organizations, including like government organizations. So for example, the current World Sustainable Development Forum here in Durango is hosted by the state government of Durango. So that's the way, you know, WSDF works. And of course, there is a board which also kind of guides the activities. But Dr. Pachauri was like a real driving force of WSDF. And we have Ash Pachauri, who has also like the energy and the vibrancy. And, you know, I'm very optimistic about World Sustainable Development Forum.
Great. This summit seems to be a hit, a success, a very good event. So would you talk a little bit about the youth participation in the summit, and how did you get engaged with the youth angle of pop movement?
Yes, you see, like, a lot of forums around the world are very centered around either just politicians or either just civil society, and even youth are doing their own thing. So the whole idea about this forum was to get all stakeholders together, but also to amplify the voice of youth so that world leaders who are here can hear them and then, you know, go back much more inspired and motivated to take action in their own, you know, fields.
Let's have some regular different kind of question. What do you think is the role of youth in achieving goals for climate ambition and climate action?
Youth are very, very central. I feel that youth, for me, is a very, very important pressure group. While they do not have any political rights, you know, many of them can't vote, but as you see the social movements around the world that has been led by Greta Thunberg, the Fridays for Future, Extinction Rebellion, you know, like, they are an important pressure group. They are putting pressure on governments, on opposition parties, in international organizations like the United Nations, and are also inspiring youth, you know, who are connected to them. So I feel that the most important role of youth in raising climate ambition and also for climate action is their role as a peer pressure group.
Great. This is your first time in Durango, is it?
Yes, it is my first time in Durango.
Perfect. So let's talk a little bit, how do you like the city Durango, and why was World Sustainable Development Forum brought to Durango?
Yes, Durango, I think, is a very beautiful city with very warm people. Very, 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 you know, it's, you know, you feel like you're so welcomed here. And the whole idea about getting the World Sustainable Development Forum to Durango was, of course, one, that it's so beautiful, but then also the fact that Durango has been doing a lot in terms of natural resources, especially forest conservation. So the idea was also that subnational governments, because if you see, most of UN conferences are hosted by member states, which is the national governments. The whole idea of getting World Sustainable Development Forum to Durango, which is a state in Mexico, is to have more engagement from subnational governments. So that was one of the key ideas.
Perfect. Would you like to talk a little bit more about the board members of the World Sustainable Development Forum, and where do you see this forum going?
Yes, the World Sustainable Development Forum, right now we have the Vice President Terry Tamminem, who was one of the, you know, vision behind California. He worked closely with governor, the then governor, Arnold Schwarzenegger, and drove the whole climate change ambition in California. So he is our vice president, and Dr. Ash Pachauri is our secretary and treasurer. And as you must have seen in this forum, he's been so engaged and, you know, he's been so active. So we really think that the leadership of World Sustainable Development Forum is great, and there are members, you know, that belong to academics, that belong to, you know, even like you know, the members of the government, you know. So I think it's a wonderful board that we have, and we do, like, you know, want, you know, the solidarity to continue within the whole organization setup so that we can take Dr. Pachauri's vision forward.
Indeed. Thank you very much for speaking to us, Shailly. Thank you. Very nice speaking to you.
Thank you.